This is our pleasure to explain the life in Rome. The bath was free, so they loved to go there. The slaves were helped to put up the oil on their owner's body, and they spent a lot of time in there. They would chat with their friends. Romans knows how to enjoy their life. When the rich people were poor, they would go shopping with their slaves. They buy food, oil, and wine. The biggest shopping center was Trajan's Market, built in about 110 AD. At night, if the owner wants to go to the restaurant for dinner, they will bring their slaves. The slaves are very important for their owners. They can protect their owners from the siege. But the poor people, they didn't give dinner party. They usually go to bath and chat with their friends and then go home.
Thank you for your listening.